Hi everyone, today we are going to be talking about the concept of alpha and betas, where did they originate from, and how we can apply it to Singapore's real estate market. So the term alpha and beta originally came from the financial markets in the world. The beta is what the market is performing at, and the alpha is the difference that you are outperforming the markets. So let's say the market conditions grew by 4% this year, but your investing portfolio did 5.5%. That means beta is 4% and your alpha is the difference from the beta, which is your 1.5% that you're outperforming the market by. So how can we apply this to Singapore's real estate market? If we briefly look at it through the lenses of CPF OA, the CPF ordinary account is growing at 2.5% every year. That means if we are using our whatever coming into our CPF every month and putting it into a property that is outperforming 2.5% a year, that is our alpha right there. On the opposite, if we are not getting at least 2.5%, then we might as well have left the money in the CPF because we will have grown it by a much bigger margin at that time. So how does this affect our property strategy moving forward? Essentially, if we are looking to maximize our profit, maximize whatever is in our CPF coming into our CPF every month, since we can't touch it to our retirement anyway, we want to be putting that into a property that is growing at least 2.5% a year, because whatever extra we are performing, we have essentially created the money out of thin air. On the contrary, anything that is less than 2.5% a year, we would have lost it because we would have made more money sitting in the CPF ordinary account. I hope this concept of betas and alphas has been helpful, able to help you understand a little more about the kind of properties you are looking for and what kind of properties best suit your need if you are young, middle-aged, or you are preparing for retirement. If you like this content, please do like and subscribe. Let me know what you think, any other kind of concepts you want me to go over, and I hope this has been helpful for you guys.